The Gang of Four book includes descriptions of 11 behavioral patterns, which I'll briefly survey here, and then we'll have an example of one. First off is the chain of responsibility pattern, which allows you to separate a request from the mechanism by which the request is handled, and also allows for you to have multiple handlers for a given request. Second is the command pattern, which takes what sounds like a verb and converts it into a noun. That is, you can have objects that represent commands. Third is the interpreter pattern, which is quite complex because it provides a mechanism essentially to have an interpreter for a language. You can represent the grammar and interpret its instances based upon whatever operations are expressed in the language. Next is the iterator or enumeration pattern. Of course, now languages like Java and C++ have iterators and enumerations, but at the time the book was written, they weren't part of the language, and hence they were described there. You might think of the occurrence of that pattern in the book as a motivation by which the eventual feature was added to the other programming languages. The mediator pattern is a powerful way of encapsulating object interactions into an object. The memento pattern captures an object's internal state for later restore. Think here about undo and redo. You want to capture the state so you can go back to it if you do an undo. Next is the observer pattern, sometimes called the listener pattern, which is a way by which classes can notify dependent classes when an object changes. The state pattern is an interesting one, and which we've alluded to before, that you could use in situations where you might like to change the class of a particular object. Example I think we gave before had to do with library books, in which they went from being 1 week books to 2 week books to 4 week books. Of course, in most object-oriented languages, you can't change the class of an object. State pattern is a way of doing that. The next pair of classes are often useful for representing algorithms. The strategy pattern is a family of algorithms with the same purpose and interface. An instance of the pattern is a specific algorithm. Related to that is the template method pattern, which is a skeleton of an algorithm with hooks for the specific step. Finally, the visitor pattern is a way of applying a method to elements in a structure, and we're going to use this as an example of a behavioral pattern.